Let me wish you a brand new morning, dear children. Today, I thought of discussing a model question on the novella Predictory Home that is also at your request. First, I think it's better to take down the question which I'm intending to give you. Yes. This is the question. What distinctive features make the novella Predictory Home an interesting literary work? Shall I read it again? What distinctive features make the novella Predictory Home an interesting literary work? So, this is the question. Now, if you have watched my video clip on how to write a critical analysis essays, I have very clearly presented the steps you should follow when writing a critical analysis essay. So, therefore, I'm not going to discuss the way you should write this, but I would rather present some facts which you can make use of to write an answer for this question. Right? So, now what are the key words or phrases you should underline here? Distinctive features. What do you understand by distinctive features? Monada distinctive features kiya kyaale? Ekyaane vishesha lakshana. Mee navakathawa thula thiyena vishesha lakshana. Ai mee navakathawa thula vishesha lakshana api hoyanne eka aakarshaniya navakathawak bawata patthala thiyenne. Menna me විශේෂිත ලක්ෂණ නිසා මෙන්න මේක තමයි අපිට ඔප්පු කරන්න තියෙන්නේ so therefore we have to explore discover excavate distinctive features in the novella Predictory Home right yes so I hope to give you some facts for this right so what are the distinctive features we come across right Yes, I think by now you might have found all these things, but still, it's better to discuss some more so you will be benefited in case you get a question based on this. Right. Now, we know how the writer has structured the novella. He has structured the novella in three movements. The sunset, Tony, and the little tree. So this is a very innovative way of presenting his narrative. The main narrative එක මේ story එක ඔහු ඉදිරිපත් කරලා තියෙන interesting way එකක් තමයි මෙන්න මේක. දැන් අපි දන්නවා ගොඩක් නවකතාවල the story is presented in chapters. Now here he has presented it in three movements. Moments or we call sanchalana tunak kiyala thama oh me kathawa idiripat karanne now when we take the first moment it is about his life or how his life moves forward as a veteran film director right apita pennanawa etanedi ohuge jeevithaya kohomada idiriyata yanne kiyana eka ප්‍රවීණ චිත්‍රපට අධ්‍යක්ෂවරයෙක් විදිහට and his function as a veteran film director ඔහුගේ ක්‍රියාකාරීත්වය කොයි වගේද මේ ප්‍රවීණ චිත්‍රපට අධ්‍යක්ෂවරයෙක් විදිහට කියන එක අපි පළවෙනි මොහොමන්ට් එකෙන් ඉගෙන ගන්නවා and in the second moment we come across the narrator's character from 10 years up to his teenage year right avurudha 10 sita nava yoon avadiyata enakamma apita hamba wenawa devani movement ekedi and we come to know how his character develops we come to know how his how he faces certain crises certain you know situations and certain issues right all these are given in the second moment that means how his life moves on from his ఐ మీన్ చైల్డ్హుడ్ టు హిస్ అడలసన్స్ ఓకే నమావేసిట యౌవన వీదప్ప කොහොමද ඔහුගේ ජීවිතය මැචුවර් වෙන්නේ පරිණත වෙන්නේ කියන එක අපිට පේනවා and in the third moment once again we are presented about the adult life of the narrator ඒ නරේටර්ගේ වැඩිහිටි අවධිය and how he still finds it difficult to cope with his nostalgic feelings ඒද අර අතීත කාමී හැඟීම් එක්ක තවදුරටත් ඔහුට ගනුදෙනු කරන්න තියෙන කැමැත්ත සහ එහි තියෙන වේදනාව අපිට තුන්වෙනි කොටසින් පේනවා. එහෙනම් it's a distinctive feature. නේද? ඒක විශේෂ ලක්ෂණයක්. Right? And has a sort of uniqueness in that. ඒක තියෙන කිසියම් අසහය බව. ඉතින් අපිට ගන්න පුළුවන් මෙන්න මේක පළවෙනි point එක විදියට. You can develop a paragraph on that. Okay? Right. And the next thing is, we often come across capitalization when he has to tell something significant or profound. Vada vedagadya kiyand yana kota. Sometimes maybe it is a feeling of him. Or sometimes maybe it is a sort of a situation which impacts him negatively or positively. Neither. දැන් ඔහු කැපිටලයිස් කරන්නේ ඔහුට දැනෙන හැඟීමක් එහෙම නැත්නම් කිසියම් අවස්ථාවක් ඔහුට ධනාත්මකව හෝ ඍණාත්මකව ඔහුගේ ජීවිතයට බලපාන මේ වගේ කිසියම් වැදගත් දෙයක් තිබ්බොත් ඔහු කැපිටලයිස් කරලා තියෙනවා. So it is also another distinctive feature and it helps reader to understand what he is trying to tell very clearly and very you know easily. A distinctive feature. And the other thing is the cinematic jargon he uses there. What do you understand by the cinematic jargon? What is the cinematic jargon? Cinema vedi bhavithavana vachana. You try to just try to flip through your pages and list them or try to make a list of them. A list ka kadanda, mix, cut, right? And cross-cutting, zoom, right? Like, yes, these words are used by him often, right? So, it is also something, you know, unique. Ekat kisiyam asahe babak netha visheshatvayak neda api dakinawa e ohuge e jargon or that how he uses that jargon e jargon ekak භාවිත කරන ආකාරය right so that is also that also can be discussed giving examples in the in a paragraph okay right next one what about his diction the writer's diction may ගත්කතුවරයා මොන විදිහටද භාෂාව භාවිත කරලා තියෙන්නේ it is full of you know metaphorical citations or metaphorical presentation ek harima mona wage de kiyana na upama alankar sahita bhashawa there are so many similes found there are so many metaphors found auditory imagery visual imagery kinesthetic imagery right you just go through and find out neela balanna mona tarang upama upameya neda shravya drushya sangvedi රූප නිර්මාණය කරනවද ඔහු ඔහුගේ ඒ භාවිතය තුළ භාෂා භාවිතය තුළ ඒක that is also another distinctive feature we find in his writing okay right and the next one the non chronological order he has adhered to when writing අර ලියනකොට ඔහුගේ සිද්ධි පෙළ ගැස්ම තුල අපි දකිනවා non chronological order it's a very tough way of writing for a writer it is always easier to line up the incidents according to the chronological order අපි කියන්නේ අර කාලයට අනුව කියන්නේ සිද්ධිය සිද්ධිය පෙළ ගැස්සන එක ඉතාමත් පහසුයි නමුත් අතීතෙන් වර්තමානයෙන් අනාගතයෙන් අරගෙන හිම් හිම් ෆික්ස් කරන්න ගියාම ඉට්ස් අ යු නෝ ඉට්ස් අ වෙරි ටෆ් ජොබ් ඒක ඉතාමත්ම දුෂ්කර කාර්යයක් ඇස රයිට් අයෝස් නෝ නැහැ ඒක මනස හරි කරගන්න අමාරු වැඩක් ඉ think මේ යස් so he has adhered to non-chronological order and that is also another significant or distinctive feature in his novella and it makes the novella very interesting ek ekata me novella ek interesting again apita we are not just told a story but we have to tire our brain in order to understand this there's a challenge for us there's a challenge for the reader read it challenge ekak thiyenawa meka kotadin denne ai meka mehema inne kiyala he is very often questioned by his writing so therefore it can be taken as another distinctive feature right now another distinctive feature we find in this novella is it is a semi fictional book or the it is a semi fictional work what do you understand by a semi fictional work this is not a complete truth and this is you know mixed with the reality and imaginations okay yatharthaya saha parikalpanaya mishra karala thama meke tiyenne I mean at the beginning of the novella it is told by this Abhishekara himself this is neither true nor untrue that is how he says so it also adds sort of you know vigor to this novella api den me ඇත්තම කතා කරගෙන යන්න ගියොත් එහෙම සමහරට ඒකේ තියෙන අර vigor එක strength එක එහෙම නැත්නම් අපිට කියන්න පුළුවන් invigoration එක on the part of the reader reader පැත්තෙන් ඒ ප්‍රබෝධජනක බව නැති වෙන්න පුළුවන් එහෙනම් අපි දකිනවා මේකට යථාර්ථය සහ පරිකල්පනය ඕතාමත්ම අපූර්වට සංකලනය කරන ආකාරය so that is also a distinctive feature which makes the novella interesting right okay next one we are talked about specific human you know emotions and non-human emotions right now we know he deals with both you know aspects in a sense human aspect and non-human in a sense that animals emotions right එතකොට මිනිස් සහ මිනිස් නොවන හැඟීම් ඒ හැඟීම් වල තියෙනවා මිනිසාගේ හැඟීම් සහ තවත් සත්වයෙකුගේ හැඟීම් අතර තියෙනවා කිසියම් සමාන බවක් there's a sameness right now for an example how this feels or how the we'll call narrator how the narrator feels at the time of his departure when he departs leaving Tony behind right then Tony va dala yanakota ohota athi wenna duka vedanawa the same feeling surely was experienced by the animal also so that mature sense of understanding not only human experiences human emotions but even animals emotions and experiences are finally depicted here so that is also another distinctive feature which adds spice to the writing meka ara rasa musu karanawa eviyamanata sabhisya karage eviyamanata rasa musu wenawa e haraha and how he you know discusses the inner feelings or inner thoughts මේ අභ්‍යන්තරික දැනීම් සහ සිතුවිලි ඔහු මොන ආකාරයකද ඉදිරිපත් කරන්නේ especially these conflicting feelings and thoughts මේ ගැටුමට ලක් වෙන يعني ගැටණියක් සිද්ධ වෙන හැඟීම් සහ දැනීම් අභ්‍යන්තරික හැඟීම් සහ දැනීම් ඔහු කොයි ආකාරයකද ඉදිරිපත් කරන්නේ it is also very interesting now can you remember when Odysseus's father went preaching about the you know way a child should behave listening to their parents' words, right? This becomes very bitter. This But the writer has never told his weariness of listening to his father in words. Vachanavali kiyalane. Vachanavali eka e vidhiyatama kiyalane. Directly he does not state. But instead of, he takes the croaking of frogs and how it multiplies. And in another stage, he hears the sounds of, you know, horses, elephants, right? Lions, not only the, and pigs, not only the sounds of the frogs, sounds of the frogs. Harima, it's a very colorful presentation. It is a very vichitrava idripat kirima. It is a mekat, me idripat kirima. Then also, can you remember when Mr. Jai Kohli wanted to rebuke this for behaving badly in the classroom? Panti itavatma narakam jita hasriyana kota. Right? Narakam jita kyanne after my it's it was a bit mischievous. Ne? Tikak isse kara dankar darwekne. තරණයෙක්නි එතකොට පද්මිනීගේ කොණ්ඩේ ඇදලා අර ස්ලොට් එකට දාලා ඒ වගේ යා වැරදි විදිහට හැසිරෙනකොට මිස්ටර් ජයකොඩි comes forward to rebuke him right and at that time he quickly you know remembers how the what's called battle between the garden wizard and Tony right and he equals that situation to this situation oho a situation එක මේ situation එකට සමාන කරනවා garden lizard එක Tony ගේ ඇති වෙච්ච ඒ battle එක සහ Mr. Chaikudi the teacher single teacher ඔහු සහ තිස්ස අතර ඇති වෙන මේ confrontation එක ඉදිරිපත් කරන්නේ ඒක හරහා okay so that is also another distinctive style the author has added to make the novella more interesting වඩාත් ආකර්ෂණීය ලෙස ඉදිරිපත් කරන්න ඔහු යොදාගත්ත එක උපක්‍රමයක් විදිහට අපිට හඳුන්වන්නට පුළුවන් right and also this is a book which explores human values right in several places we see how this Abhisekara tries to you know bring out human values at that time right among people minissu athara e kale thibun me manushya guna dharma oho matukala dakwanata oho ohoge me krutiya tulin utsahakala thiri kohomada kiyeka apita pahadiliwa penawa now for an example can you remember why this or the young narrator take up the perilous journey that means to walk from the Barnama to Ekudavatta more than 5 kilometers in distance what is the reason behind that ekada mulikama hetuwa tama he felt bad to leave Tony behind after he had been living for 7 years with them eya kiyana mata hari eka honda naha kiyala hituna අපිත් එක්ක අවුරුදු 7ක් ජීවත් වෙච්ච සතා මේ විදිහට අත්හැරලා දාල යන එක හොඳ නෑ. Ah it's a great human value. You know? ඒක මොනතරම් ශ්‍රේෂ්ඨ මානුෂීය ගුණධර්මයක්ද ඔහුට තියෙන්නේ. ඒත් මෙන්න මේවා වරින් වර ඔහු ඉදිරිපත් කරනවා. Now I'll give you another example. You have to explore. You have to find examples for them, right? Go through your novella over and over again and try to pick up these lines which prove the fact which I present you මම මේ ඉදිරිපත් කරන fact එක prove කරන කොටස් වෙලා පෙරදස්ස ගන්නද මොකද මම නිලින් විභාග කරන්නේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ නේද right okay දැන් බලන්න මැන්චියකගේ බුටික් එකට යනවා can you remember this come this goes to the Barnama for the second time also දෙවනි වතාවටත් තිස්ස යනවා දෙපානෙමක and on his way back he meets Tony and we know now this mindset has been completely changed by his attraction towards Ekudavatta dina aakarshanayak ekka den eyage మానసిక తత్వ వినాశనం అండ్ హీ వాంట్స్ టు లీవ్ టోనీ బిహైండ్ లేదు టోనీ దాలయాన్ని కమాండ్ మీ అవస్థ ఉత్సాహకరాన్ని అండ్ ది అదర్ థింగ్ ఈస్ హీ నోస్ దట్ ఇట్స్ ఫ్యూటైల్ టు టేక్ టోనీ బ్యాక్ అండ్ టోనీ విల్ సఫర్ దేర్ ഇതിൻ്റെ ഇനിയുള്ള വിലക്കുട്ട ടോണിയുടെ കുഞ്ഞിൻ്റെ വിലമാക്കില്ല ഇതാണോ തീയാണ മെൻചാക്കടി ബുട്ടിക്ക് കിട്ടെ മെൻചാക്കടി നോട്ട് സോറി ഐ എം സോറി നോട്ട് മെൻചാക്കാസ് ബുട്ടിക് മേരി അക്കാസ് ബുട്ടിക് മേരി അക്കാടി ബുട്ടിക്ക് കിട്ടിയാണോ ഇല്ല വിഹാമ മേരി അക്ക ഷീ യു നോ ഹർ ഫേസ് ചേഞ്ച്ഡ് യാക്കി മൂന്ന് വിനസ് വിരമ ഐ വിനസ് വിനി ബിക്കോസ് ഷീ സേസ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് നോട്ട് that because your mother didn't pay me what she borrowed, but because of leaving the parliament without bidding farewell to me. Mata kiyanne wathnathu, mata danne wathnathu, mata magen samunugena department giyekata mata hari dukai mage salli prashneyak naha mata kiyala. So see the human values. Now today, how will people react today now? If you borrow their money and if you leave, right, go out of your village even without informing them or paying back, what will be the reaction? Like, there are so many such, you know, values, human values now. And I'll tell you another one. Now, when that British pilot crash landed during the Second World War, he was taken to the dispensary by Carter John. Carter John is a Sinhalese man, right? That now we were under much oppression because of these white rulers and white people. But still our people were good enough to help in their agony and distress. Appi minissu monatharan own to dhau kalati another own gidu kheli. Itura minu mevagi human values ke neva we come across often. Evagi then, ogalante meva explore karanda puluva. You have to, as I told you have to become an excavator, discoverer, explorer and find out these valuable facts hidden in the book, right? Now, when you are arguing your question, right, or the thesis statement, you can present if you find something which brings down interest, you can state that also. Right? So actually, I personally believe there's nothing called perfection in this world, right? Perfection kiyanne me loke thiyena vidiyak naha mama hitena vidiyata, because perfection is only with God. Deviyan wahanse langa deviyan langa vicharai me paripurnathwaya kiyanne thiyenne. Minissu langa paripurnathwaya kiyanne thiyenne. Even in nature, universe perfection have you? നിസ്സഭാവ ധർമ്മയെ തുറവാ ക്ലമായി പെർഫെക്ഷൻ കിനക്ക് ഞാൻ അപ്പം കന്താക്കാത്ത കന്ത് ഈസ് ഇറ്റ് യു നോ ലൊക്കേറ്റഡ് ഇൻ എ എക്സാക്ട് ജോമെട്രിക്കൽ സെൻസ് റൈറ്റ് അത് ജോമെട്രിക്കൽ ജാമിതിക ഹരിതാലിട്ടാണോ ഹരിയട്ടും പിടിക്കാൻ തീരുമാനം നെഹ ഗഗാഗത്ത് ഏക ഡസ് ഇറ്റ് ഫ്ലോ ഇൻ വൺ സ്ട്രീം ലൈൻ സരള രേഖാവ് ഗലാഗനിയാണോ നെഹ അത് ഇവകി പെർഫെക്ഷൻ കിനക്ക് മേ മിനിസ് ലോകത്തിൽ തുല നെഹ So we know this Abhisekar had been a great scholar, right? He had been a great author, great film director, a multifaceted role, and a, you know, superfine orator. All these things are true. Yet, we can find some drawbacks also in his novel. And this was, and this is an award-winning novel, yet there are drawbacks also, because it is, as I told you, there's nothing perfect in this world. Perfection is out of our reach, out of human reach. Minisungeri within his minisung ta lagavenda beha perfection kiyanakata. Idi ekinda meka saarthaka nava kathawak thama namuth meke drawbacks thiyena. Right. So it's better if you can you know find out drawbacks also. Then you will become a very strong, you know, reader. Drawbacks kiyanne not to sling mud at anybody. Kaatwat mada gahanna neme api drawbacks hoyanne just to become very strong in our opinion. Ape adahas ithamathma shaktimath vidihata ඉදිරිපත් කරන්න විතරයි අපි ඒ drawbacks හොයන්නේ. ඒකත් දැන් මට personally I feel or personally I think there are drawbacks in his writing. එයාගේ ඒ writing එක නැත්නම් work එක තුල ඔහුගේ work එක තුල කිසියම් අසමත් වීම් කීපයක් මම දකින්නවා. ඒ අසමත් වීම් එකක් තමයි long descriptive paragraphs. Right? ඉතාමත්ම දිග විස්තර සහිත ඡේද paragraphs ඔහු දීලා තියෙනවා. So it is okay with a person who's who has mastered the language well. Then maybe language එක හොඳට master කරලා තියෙන රීඩ කෙනෙකුට ඒක ප්‍රශ්නයක් වෙන්නේ නැහැ කියලා තේරුම් ගන්න. But a beginner, right, will find it difficult to understand what he says just because of these long descriptive paragraphs. May දීක paragraphs නිසා. Sometimes his one sentence is a paragraph. Now you can, at the same time, you can understand his proficiency. Right? His super fine mastery over the language. මේ language එක මොන තරම් ඔහු master කරලා තියෙනවද? ඔහුගේ දක්ෂතාවය එකින් පෙන්න අතරම අනිත් පැත්තෙන් reader පැත්තෙන් beginner කෙනෙකුට ආරම්භක කියවන්නෙකුට පාඨකයෙකුට මේක චුට්ටක් තේරුම් ගන්න අමාරුයි. If the reader becomes bored, what will happen? He definitely quits reading it. ඒක අත්හැරලා දානවා කියවන්න නැතුව. ඒක තියෙනවා. And sometimes certain incidents are repeated. සමහර වෙලාවට ඔහු සමහර සිද්ධි තියෙනවා නැවත නැවත කියලා. ඒ නැවත නැවත කිවීම තුළ sometimes repetition makes the reader gives the reader a stale taste. ටිකක් පිළුම් රහක් එනවා එතකොට. එකම දේ නැවත නැවත over and over again if it is told, sometimes you become you know you will find that it is a bit stale පොඩක් පිළුම් ගතියක් එන්න පුළුවන්. I'm telling how I felt. Okay, it can be different for you. And the other thing is less dialogues. Now, if there are more dialogues, our reading becomes more interesting. Dialogues word. Because easy to understand, one thing, and less tiring, mahansiya adui, right? And even our eyes are not that much strained when dialogues are given. Then, api aswara thuna teka sudhi, karbuda, dikata, maybe, paragraphs, tiyana kuta, dikata amari. And, what about his language? Very, you know, grand sounding language. Very complex and intricate language. They are also, I think, it's a drawback. Because sometimes it discourages, as I told you, a tentative reader. Our palavini steps the argument reader can somehow discourage. Venda Pulva Mandana Lamayunat Budak. They are some are not you know interested in selecting bringing Tony home just by going through its superficial arrangement or superficial arrangement එක දිහා බලලා මොකද අර භාෂාවෙම ටිකක් ඉහළ මට්ටමේ තිනින්ද අත්හරිනවා නමුත් when you step into that you will find it's really interesting. It's actually a vast store of great knowledge, a big store of great knowledge. Then we got our catchment for that, right? So these are the drawbacks I find. I think now you'll be able to write an answer for the question I gave you. And in my next video clip, I hope to talk about the cultural, social, economical, nationalistic political issues the writer has been dealing in the second moment. So thank you very much for being with me, and hope you will write an answer for this. And I'm sorry I have no way to go through your answers, but I hope you will do best. Thank you very much.